good, it's Charles Stockton. I just picked up SB. As you can see, got his red bandana.
Not funny, you see that lady up there with the plants?
Time she talks to me, she mocks me. Oh, you go job hunting?
Yeah, and then like, she asked me today, and I was like, yeah. I'm about to walk to the library. I'm like, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. It is what it is, you know what I mean? I don't really care. Fuck that bitch. It's good, just chilling in the hot box. Yeah, you know, got my new mount up.
But yeah, I got out of work, hit up my nigga Shim Shim for some weed.
Some.
Out here on a walk, I don't know where. We just gonna keep walking, you know. My first vlog actually talking with you guys. Yeah, I'm not much of a talker, if you guys didn't know that. We're gonna go deeper into this fucking crazy ass field of beautiful foliage. Look at this. I can literally just fucking hide in these motherfuckers for days. Yep, that's right. Just finished taking some pictures. It's pretty tight back there. I think I might just chill there for a few days, maybe weeks. Pretty tight. Yeah. It's very true. Shit. Was good.
Just chilling, editing a photo.
They provided some of the new conveniences of the modern life. You'll see wide plank floors throughout, beautiful exposed beams, 7 fireplaces. You just don't get that in every house today.
These two files are finished. The 3 above it are finished. Price of history in a most historic set.
They're all mostly time lapses.
What are those? Let's see. Yeah.